I'm gonna be very harsh. I'm gonna be a very harsh critic.
I think I just hadn't put it in far enough at first. That's what she said.
It's like kind of similar to what they have in the Bose. Oh, yeah, that's actually pretty impressive. That's good. That's pretty good.
Wow, this is crazy. I literally can't hear anything other than it's so like crispy.
So off is nothing.
Yeah, okay.
Transparency lets you hear everything around you.
Okay. So huh. Oh, it's hearing more than you would.
Yeah, it's bringing noise in. So if you're at the airport and someone like calls your name.
It's kind of funny. It sounds like I'm on an airplane. Plus, it sounds like when you hear the captain speaking on an airplane. It's just a little bit like.
Yeah, that's weird. You hear like more than.
You should hear Emma if she calls you.
What's
up? Yeah. No, I can hear. It's barely. I can hear my own voice a little, like
right.
Slightly a little more. That's yeah. Crazy. So, okay, huh. That's pretty, yeah. All right, I can choose this one.
You seem to already like it.
The noise cancellation was surprisingly good. Yeah. Hmm. I have to listen to one more. I really wanted to shit on them. I did. I like really wanted to be very critical and be like, this is wrong and this is wrong, but they're actually really good.
Ooh, Young Blood. Ooh, love this song. You know how like there are little parts of songs that you like to hear and they're like super quiet on purpose? It's like Easter eggs. I'm gonna look at one of those. That's what I'm gonna do. Ah, that's so cool. All right, that's awesome. That's all I was gonna do. Cool. Haha, that's weird. So it feels like when like somebody like, if he like squished your ear down slightly, like that's what the transparency one feels like.
They like really nailed it, actually. The noise canceling is really good for, oh, that's funny. It turns off when you take one out.
Yeah.
Switches to extra hear mode.
Yep.
Hear more mode.
Emma was talking shit the entire time.
Was she?
Talking smack.
Yeah, talking smack. I wanted to dislike them.
No, they sound really great actually. I mean, I thought that they were gonna sound good. Like, I'm the opposite of Jackson. I'm like, I don't ever wanna hate on things unless I like, they're bad. But no, these are like impressively good. Especially like, not to be a dick or anything, but especially for like Apple headphones, they're really good. I'm just like used to the AirPods, like the other ones are like a step up, but like I'm just used to the ones that like, you know, you swing around like your entire middle school, high school career.
The low end is really, really good, like for buds. And it's like they're really, really clean and not muddy. And the high end's not too harsh either. Like on all of these like in-ear earbuds, like on the Skull Candies and the back in the day, the high end would be so harsh. Like right. But they Apple like, definitely compensated for that because they like the high end isn't too harsh. Even when you turn it up loud, it feels like over ear a little bit, which is impressive.
I mean, a huge difference. These sound like somebody's put suction cups on my ears. I mean, yeah, it's crazy. It's very different. The other ones, like they have like some, I wouldn't say like noise canceling ish stuff, but similar to that, but this is, it's just better.
There you go. Quote. Mic drop. Thank you.
I'm going.
Really nice.
So not.
Yeah. No, they're really good.
Jackson reviews tech.
Has Jackson told you the story about how when he was little, his dad used to make him wait until 7 a.m. to get out of bed on the weekend, and like you'd wake up at 6, and like for an hour he'd just stare at an alarm clock as a kid, wow. Like 6:48, 10 more minutes, and like once his dad like realized how important it was to him. That like he get up at 7 and not before,